Hey, welcome back, everybody. Cyan here again with another episode on Svartalfheim. Oh, 1290 Dimetrodon. We're over here at the lava area by the Magmasaur Cave, where I tamed my Jinni in the past, and I don't see any more here, but I did manage to find a level 180 Deinonychus egg on the way over here. So I was looking to see if there were any more Jinnies, which there might be one in here. I don't know. Oh, 55, really? And of course, you moved out of the way. Hey. I would like to get to your attention, please. Yeah, you have the X creature, like, damaged, don't you? Okay, yeah, we're healing up again. Cool. Bleed wasn't that bad. There we go. That and, I'm on a run for chitin because I can. So, hey. Now, there have been some updates to the map since I played. Nothing too major, it looks like. Oh, there's a Draco Venator. Oh God, it's lightning. Go away. Thank you. It dropped a bag. Ooh, chibi. All right. Hello, what are you? Oh, you're level 95. And you're female, which is what I've got already. Wow, I was. Okay. Yeah, just backpedal while biting and it works out just fine. All right, let's see. I have my otter with me, so there. Trying to get my torch out. I couldn't remember what number it was in. Yeah, I've got my otter on my shoulder, so the heat shouldn't be an issue. And let's see what we got going on here. One thing that did happen is that Magmasaur spawn rate was dropped. Okay, you see me? Prevent freezing. Okay. Yeah. Well, come on. Get over here. I've decided to turn my Jinni into a tank since she's already, extremely damaging. All right. Go away. Ah, oh, you're gonna load up my inventory full of prime, aren't you? And regular meat. All right, let's get rid of that as well. We're being targeted by something. I see. Is that just one Magmasaur all the way over there? Yeah, okay. I saw some movement over here, and I think it was this guy's tail. $145, though, is not bad. Oh, hi. I didn't even see you there. Put that away. We're stuck on some rocks. Okay. Come on. There you are. You're level 20. You were denied. Go flying. That never gets old. It's a pain with all the primey meat that you get off these guys, but it's kind of nice getting the sulfur. You drop stuff, huh? Nothing worthwhile. Okay. There's like no ground path around here, is there? Get out of the way. Yes, you're really good at gathering stone, but takes you like no time at all to fill up your inventory. Oh, hi, there's more back here. I want to check over there for a nest. This guy is stuck, though. Hi. Remember me? Can't even shoot fireballs at me. Know it's doable to kill this thing with a crossbow? It's just gonna take a while. It's not like it can shoot me either. It's wedged in, and every time it shoots, the fireball immediately just hits the rock right in front of it. All right, come on. Like six, seven more shots. Need to get a good fabricated sniper rifle. Wow. Okay, yeah, you bounced. Oh, hi. Come here. Come on. And we're slot capped. All right. Oh, hey, I leveled up. Level 102 now, huh? All right. Oh, okay, there's one more of you left. 95, huh? Well, come on. Come on, get over here. Huh. Oh, actually, I wonder if there's something in the cave that's preventing him from doing the fireball attack. Because that one should not have had any issue shooting. At least farther out than its face, So. All right. Let me check over here. I mean, it's a magma sword. I don't really ever use magma swords for anything. Well, okay. Just run right across the lava, why don't you? 25, really? Is that the only egg over here? Yeah, I think so, there is an egg here, though. Freaking 25. Okay, great. Oh, well, at least we get element ore out of here. Well, element shards. All right, let's go ahead and. You know what? Maybe we should set up a box at the entrance of the area to store, useless Magmasaur eggs in. Because I can use them to tame a Dracovenator if I want. Come on. Hurry up and break. Man, this thing has got a high harvest HP, doesn't it? There it goes. 149 element shards. Not bad. Oh, we got an incoming, huh? We got three incomings. Or no, just two. Nope, there's three. Hey. We're going over here now. You weren't too happy about me swiping that egg, were you? Where the hell is that one going? Well, it was 140. Maybe it laid an egg before it came over here. Maybe I should just hatch some up so I can get eggs off of them. Stop that. I was busy in my inventory, and you're just being a jerk. Oh, your helmet broke. I didn't even notice that. There's still at least one more Magmasaur pack here. Which sulfur have we gotten so far? 450? It's probably more than I will ever need. Oh, black pearls are back here. Nice. Hey, are you, Yes, yes, you do your little taunt thing. Come on. Yeah, it's... I heard it impact, like, right after it left its mouth. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna walk through the lava. And a 60. Yeah. These are really not that good, are they? But we can come down here. What happens if you... Okay, you slot cap your, or not slot cap, you overburden yourself with stone is what happens when you hit that. The spawn rate down here, though. This is after it got nerfed. Come on, die. There's another one. Wow. And we're heavy. So that's three Magmasaur eggs now. Hey, I leveled up again. Really? Level 2 Chibi, and okay, yeah. Level 103 now. I wonder if anything has happened with this anvil yet. I think one of the patch notes that I did see was for the Megapithecus fight being available. And yeah, I'm not seeing anything pop up, so it's like it is not a thing yet. Now I need to find some wood. All right, and yeah, it looks like just the Magmasaur spawning quick. It's not everything else in this cave. Yeah, that works, you know. But let it go for a few, come back in here, see if the genies that spawn in will be worth it or not. There we go. I saw you try to run off there. You. Okay, I don't get thatch though. That's kind of unfortunate. Real trees are up here though, so. But it's good to know where there's charcoal trees. Go away, Compy. Let's see. I am like 6 wood short, okay. There's at least one more of those things around here. Right, let me get the probably the larger storage box work, right? You. It means I can throw that stuff away. Huh. AI was not able to harvest the compy. I was able to hit the compy corpse, but it wasn't able to actually, harvest the compy. Right, let's put you here. And we'll go ahead and move these over to here. The nice thing about playing on single player. Now, has anything respawned in here? Oh, yes. Level 100 and a female. Okay, great. Hey. I seriously just missed that? Wow. Oh, that scorpion just insta-squished. You are taking damage in lava. Dang, got hit with the bleed. Arthro, huh? I'll take those. Right, so that one respawned quick. Wonder if down here is going to respawn too or not. Because there's the Draco Venator right about here. Yep, that guy there. 25. Not worth my time because they are a pain to knock out. Because they're little spazzes. They just run around like crazy. Which means definitely need to trap that thing. And it has a breath weapon that probably could one-shot me if I wasn't on a mount. So, yeah. Getting stuck. Thank you. Yeah, I was trying to hopefully find a high-level male Jenny, but there we go. Skeletosaurus, okay. And we've got just regular Parasaur, level 20. And yeah, the yellow drop over there. It seems like this area is pretty barren now, too, which is unfortunate. Like when I first come here, there was tons of creatures around here, and they just, yeah. Haven't really come back. There we go. Hitting the bats is sometimes kind of hard on the Ginny, actually. Now we got the level 20. Okay. Anything down there? No, not really. Yeah, it's just nowhere near as many creatures as there used to be. It's a bit unfortunate. Level 340 Onic. Okay, yeah, sure. That caused some damage, but oh well. Hello. There you are. Another Diplodocus saddle, really? Thank you for pooping on my face. Just what I wanted. How did you know? Oh. Oh, God. Level 520 Arthro? That's not nice at all. Getting at 8,500 health. Oh, well. Eh, good for the chitin. And so we know that a loot drop spawns right there. Then we know there's some of the castles, so. I don't know if those little guys are part of the problem. See, we've checked out that cave before. I didn't see an update on caves getting added, so. Oh, bugger. Nope. Oh, hello, Pina. Guess we can try taking a look at this, though. I was going to go harass the Deinonychus a bit more, but. Kind of fell off the cliff, so. Yeah, see, this still just looks like a work-in-progress cave, so. But yeah, Ginny's definitely becoming one of my favorite dinos to run around on. I mean, the whole being able to run with zero stamina is awesome. There you go. Now you can move again, Ginny. Oh, that was a baby Zuni that I killed, and there's a compy there. I'm like, the heck is that? Whoop, man. Oh, you took the damage anyway. Dang it. Hello, Paimia. I guess one thing that's been added in too is more mountain spawns for dinos, so we should see more Ankies and whatnot around here, and I guess the swamp area got fixed up a bit too. Although, I really haven't been to the swamp, have I? You stupid raptor, go away. So what would be considered the swamp area then? No idea. Not off the top of my head anyway, looking at the map. It doesn't look like being, you know, all that swampy. I don't feel like messing with you right now. Oh. Hey, found an oil vein. Well, oil node or whatever, but yeah. You are stubborn. Go away. Tried to let you live in peace, and you just weren't having any of that, so. Now you pay the price. All right, well. Now it's nighttime. Now, one thing I did notice earlier, before I started recording, is a little high there. There seemed to be more Sarcos now. We found one, way back in like episode three or whatever it was of the series. And then whenever I logged in today and started heading out, I ran into three of them just all at once. And hello, Bulb Dog. I don't think you're supposed to be up here. Aberrant Dodo. Don't think you're supposed to be up here either. Right, well. What are you, level 60? Okay. Don't really care about either of you then. Kind of hoping to find a berserk or something around here, but I haven't seen any. There was an alpha and a pseudo I took care of off camera, but that was it. That's a shame. At least we did confirm that Jennies spawn relatively frequently in the Magmasaur cave, which that's going to be a huge help. Now here's a question: can we make that? Nope. No, not quite. Okay. Jennies can't jump. That's the only downside. All right. Well. I do love how I can turn around in place, though. That is extremely handy. And now I get your stuff put away.